Mercier's at AIC trailing 6-2 in the third, cutting the lead in half here. Justin Samunt with the goal to cut it there to 6-3. Then one last goal for Mercier's. It's junior Quinn Witchers with his first collegiate goal for the Lakers. Mercier's falls in this one 7-4 at AIC.